Okay, Bertha, we will take the fried chicken out of the oven so they can be hot and ready.
And after that, we will lay out the forks, plates, napkins, straws, knives, and spoons.
I'm going to put rat poison in the fried chicken. Ha 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 ha. Okay, I need to get out of here before I get caught by the lunch makers.
Okay, the bell should be ringing any minute.
Okay kids, today we are having fried chicken. Get your lunch before it becomes cold.
Okay, here comes the fun part.
Hey little Mai, why do you have a camera in the cafeteria?
Oh, you'll see.
Okay. Oh my gosh, my stomach doesn't feel so good. I think I'm about to.
www. This food is so disgusting. Oh my stomach. I'm going to be sick.
I need mommy wah wah wah.
Ha 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 ha.
Where am I? You are coming with me to the principal's office. Let's go.
Little Mai. I can't believe you put rat poison in the school's lunch. This has got to be one of the worst things you have ever done.
I could agree with Principal Hillary more. You know that rat poison can kill someone.
You are expelled from this school. Go home right now. Oh, my freaking gosh. Little Mai. How freaking dare you put rat poison in the school's lunch? That's it. You are grounded for 800 novemdecillion transguagolplex years. Go to your room right now.